Sarah is the well-respected CIO of a large international consumer products manufacturing company with over 100,000 employees. She woke up at 6 a.m. with an alert about missing data from overnight batches. Then she got a call about wholesaler discounts being applied incorrectly, and then learned that the website is having a major performance issue. Her crack triage team is already assembled in the war room, feverishly trying to gather the relevant information from the 20 different monitoring tools they use across the stack. But no one seems to know what's going on. She already needs more coffee and won't have enough time to prepare for the infrastructure purchases budget meeting at 10. Sound familiar? Sharif's company is Sarah's biggest competitor, and his day is going very differently. This morning, Sharif didn't have any early morning alerts when their company experienced a massive web performance degradation because their management system was able to identify a failed configuration change. It automatically rolled back, taking care of the performance issue, and he got an email explaining why there was a problem and what was done to prevent an emergency. The quarterly financial reporting used to be full of problems, but now Sharif's analysts allocate enough capacity by analyzing the previous quarter's financial reporting runs and rebalancing resources to eliminate contention they used to see every quarter. He finally gets an alert on his mobile about some missing inventory data from some stores. A quick look at the logs showed that some store managers failed to run their nightly reports. No panic. He arranges for those store managers to run the necessary reports. Since Sharif didn't have to spend time convening and reconvening war rooms, he has plenty of time to prepare for his quarterly budget review. He makes sure to include the chart that demonstrates the monthly cadence of the financial and store inventory applications to justify the need for more batch processing capacity. With his extra time, he goes and gets a cappuccino. How is it possible that Sharif's day went so differently from Sarah's? It's because he's using Oracle Management Cloud, or OMC for short, a suite of next-generation integrated monitoring, management, and analytics solutions delivered as a service on Oracle Cloud. OMC leverages machine learning and big data techniques across the entire operational dataset. With OMC, Sharif's team has access to all the data they need when they need it, eliminating war room fire drills. And since OMC automatically flags anomalies that Sharif's team might not have known about, potential problems can be corrected before they ever happen. Want to increase IT stability, prevent outages, and encourage agile DevOps? Discover the power of operational data unification yourself with a free trial of Oracle Management Cloud.